The United States beat Japan 2-1 at the Hopman Cup after an illness withdrawal by one of the Japanese players, but the win may come at a cost after Jack Sock injured his hip. Sock slipped on the court during the first set of his match Tuesday against Yuichi Sugita, grabbing his hip. He was forced to retire at 1-1 in the second set after losing the first set 7-6-1. Hopman Cup director Paul Kilderry said he thinks Sock will be okay. He has had some treatment on it and he feels he'll be good to go, Kilderry said. He said it felt uncomfortable out there, so I think he was just a little nervous about doing more damage.